Have you ever read the book Odie the Owl Who Loves Poetry
by Vernikowski?
The book is mainly about Odie the Owl who does not fit in with the other people, other owls, and decides to leave.
Odie does not act like the other owls, so the other owls make fun of him.
Odie decides to run away. That's so sad.